wanted to clarify how we found the center point. We measured the full width of this back beam of the trailer, and we cut that measurement in half, and we put a mark on the frame. We then took our 7-foot board and we went in 3.5 feet, which is the center point, and we put a mark. All we had to do then was line up the two marks. That centered the plank on the trailer. We then went in from the side and measured in from the edge of the wood to the frame. And that gave us 15.25 inches. We verified that it was 15.25 inches on both sides. And then as we laid the wood down, each one, we made sure that there were 15.25 inches on each side, all the way up the trailer. Now, as we laid the wood out, because of slight warpage in the boards, uneven edges, it started tilting to one side or the other. So as we went along, we took a mallet and we banged the boards together to take up any slack. And every once in a while, we'd make our measurements to make sure we were even on the frame. When we got to the front of the trailer, we were 1/2 inch off on one side. So we just took a sledge and we knocked that one side back so that they were within 1/4 inch each of each other. And that's how we kept the whole, all the boards straight with the frame.